and Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen, and I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made a vow to the moon and stars that I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill the man who gave me that awful name. Now it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew.
Just
in
time.
Little saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing studs at the dirty beachy dog would make me stew. Now I knew that snake, it was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. I knew the scar on his cheek and his evil eye. Him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? They ain't gonna die. Yeah, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down. But to my surprise, come up with a knife and he cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the walls out into the street, kicking and gouging in the butt, the blood, and the beer. I really can't remember when. You see, he kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss. He went for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I know he'll be there to help you along. Said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame me if you do, but you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the son of a bitch that made you sue. I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me a son. And I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then. And every time I try, every time I win. And if I...